just want to say that I think it's really funny that Dustin and I had a conversation a couple hours ago. We were walking to my dorm, and we had a conversation that was somewhat similar to the theme of what I'm about to sing. Most of you know that, like, when I got here at first, I was like moody and like a sad boy girl, and I didn't like want to be here because, like, I just, you're 18, you don't have anything figured out. But like, so Dustin was asking, he was like, are you glad that you came to BC? And my answer was like a resounding yes, of course. I think it's one of those things of like, what you want is not always what you need, and like BC is exactly what I needed. And coming here, which maybe wasn't the easiest thing for me to do, ended up like making my life a million times better than if I had done something else that like would have just been more simple. And like every friendship that I made in this theater department and everything that happened to me, like in this theater department, because like this was like a real formative growth road for me. Sorry, I was talking. Like made my life feel so whole and complete and happy, and made me the person that I feel like is like ready to go and graduate and stuff like that. So I want to say thank you to all you guys because I love you all a lot. And yeah. Help them.